Hello, I'm Dr. Nishit Palo. I did my Master's of Surgery in Orthopedics. In 2015, I got facilitated with a National Gold Medal from Indian Orthopedic Association. My area of interest is trauma and sports medicine. At CARE Hospitals Bhubaneswar, we aim to provide best care possible of international standards. And we can deal with any kind of trauma, be it a compound trauma or a simple trauma. We are a dedicated team of orthopedic surgeons. We are equipped with the latest technologies and we are updated to the latest possible treatment, and we aim to provide the best care to each and every patient that comes to the hospital. We are at present able to deal any kind of trauma, and we also provide joint replacement facilities for shoulder, hip and ankle and also elbow joints. In sports medicine, we aim to provide treatment for acute ligamentous injuries like of the knee and of the shoulders, and we aim to treat the sports person to the maximum capacity so that they can return back to their sports as early as possible. We do arthroscopic procedures of the knee and the shoulder, the ligamentous reconstruction, arthroscopic assisted trauma surgeries. We do rotator cuff repairs, we do ACL, anterior cruciate ligament and posterior cruciate ligament reconstructions, we do meniscectomy, we do meniscal repairs in knee. We also do ankle arthroscopy to treat various conditions of the ankle, and joint replacement procedures we do for the knee and the shoulder. We also do joint replacement procedures for the hip. We do reverse shoulder arthroplasty. We do minimally invasive hip joint replacement and knee joint replacement. In trauma, we are capable to deal with any compound trauma that comes to us, and we have the best technology and the best staff available to deal with such kind of drastic injuries. Our team consists of Dr. Sunil Kumar Das and myself, Dr. Nishit Palo, and we are a combined unit. We are involved in research, and our aim is to provide the best care possible of international standards to the patients we come across. And I hope that it will be a very beautiful experience for all the patients that comes to us, and they get benefited in each and every way possible.